We're on the RSS settings of the search appearance settings of Yoast SEO. These RSS settings have a very simple reason to exist. There are a lot of people on the web who have nefarious things to do, apparently, and think that they can scrape other people's websites and republish their content without permission. The problem is that when they do, they usually don't link back to your site. And when they don't link back to your site, they will rank for the content and you will not. What the RSS feed settings do is add a bit of content to the end of each blog post that they cannot easily remove automatically. And that will link back to your website so that each of these websites that scrapes your site links back to you and you show up as the first results for your own content, just like you want to. You can play a bit with the text that appears here. You can, if you have a lot of people scraping your website, you can even put some content before the blog post because that's even harder to edit. And then by doing that, you can defend yourself from these scrapers. If you have no problems with this that you know of, you probably should leave the default values and leave it as is.